The size of the pans might be too small to flip over the bread compared to the pan that we washed in a TikTok video. So we're going to try it where we can successfully flip the bread over. Hello everyone, I'm Chef Kelly. Being at home more than usual recently boosted the usage of TikTok. Besides dancing, there are a lot of people making food TikToks, and we thought why not find some of the most popular, recreate them in our kitchen, review them to see if they are actually taste good, and refine a few of them to see if we can take it a note higher. Hi, I'm Chef Kelly here. And I have my student.
Hi, my name is Hank.
So today we're going to review a TikTok recipe. So the recipe that we're going to watch is egg sandwich hack. So it's a very easy recipe. Eggs, seasoning with salt and pepper. And then butter the pan. And we're going to put the bread and just flip it over. Okay, we should try it out. Okay, now we're going to start to make the eggs. Okay, first of all, we're going to crack the eggs. Okay, we got three number of eggs cracked. And we're going to beat the eggs homogeneously with a whisk. And we're going to season it with salt and pepper. So the eggs mixture is beaten well. And you can see a salt and pepper is already added. So now we're going to heat up the pan. So a piece of butter, we're going to melt the butter. The size of the pans might be too small to flip over the bread compared to the pan that we washed in a TikTok video. So we're going to try it where we can successfully flip the bread over. Okay, the butter is already melted. So we're going to put the eggs mixture in there all in one time. And we'll wait the mixture a little bit set. Okay, compared to the videos, right, the eggs mixture looks slightly a bit thinner in the video. And here, we have to cook a longer time to add the bread in there. Going to flip it another piece of bread. Okay, in the video, we have put two pieces of bread. Okay, we're going to try to flip it over now. Okay, we tilt it a bit. It's due to the size of the pan is too small, right? So it's insufficient space for us to flip the bread nicely. All right, compared to what we have seen in the video. Can do it better with a bigger pan. Look, the bread in this side, right, is not covered with the eggs mixture. It's because when we try to fit it during cooking process, the pan is not big enough. So we don't have sufficient place to flip it. Let's try another method, see if we can have both sides of the bread covered with eggs. So what we're going to do here is, we're going to reduce the number of eggs into two eggs and check out whether it will look nicer compared to the first result. Two number of eggs, then we crack and then we're going to beat it with a whisk. Similar things, salt and pepper. On the fire, melt the butter. Pour the eggs mixture. Okay, we're going to dip the bread in the eggs mixture and then we set it one side. Okay, we're going to flip it over. Fold the eggs nicely. Okay, we let it cook for a while. And then we'll flip the bread over. And then we'll remove it from the fire. So, this is the result of our egg sandwich hack. Wow, look at that. Okay, we're going to try it. Okay, for me, I feel that the bread is slightly too soft. Then the eggs mixture can be less cooked to have a more tender textures compared to a well-cooked eggs mixture. So if you want to try it to make it at home by yourself, I would suggest you to add some cheese and to cook the eggs less cooked and use a bigger size of pan. So that you have a nice brown appearance that the eggs mixture that can cover two sides of the bread. Try out this recipe at home and let us know how it turned out. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!